Hello, 你好。And this time we are going to talk about identity. 你是学生吗？你是学生吗？吗？ You can always give it at the end of a statement to give a question. 对，我是学生。对，我是学生。And if you're not, you can say 不，我不是学生。不，我不是学生。You may notice this 不 and this 不. Both of them means no or not. But when we speak, we will change the tone naturally, so you don't have to remember that. And if you are a teacher, you can say 我是老师。我是老师。Now, let's try to make the dialogue. If I ask you, 你是学生吗? And if you are, you can say, 对,我是学生。If you're not, you can say, 不,我不是学生。If you're a teacher, you can say, 我是老师。And we are going to talk about what you study. 你学习什么？你学习什么？我学习汉语。That's what we are doing now. So we need that. 我学习汉语。And now let's practice some compound finals. I in goodbye, 再见。A in America, 美。All in hello, 你好。And teacher, 老师。O, 鸭。耶 in thank you, 谢谢。哇。窝 in I。我 and country, 国 约 in student, 学生 and study, 学习 邀 in my name is, 我叫 忧 歪 way in right, 对 That's all. 谢谢，再见。